around the horse's neck and kissed him everywhere. I love my horse. A crowd gathered. His landlord appeared and took Frederick back up to his rooms on the second floor, where he began to play the piano madly and sing madly, like... And the landlord's family was amazed. So they sent for his friend Auerbach, and he got there in 3 days by coach, and they took Frederick to asylum, and his mother joined him, and for the next 15 years they cried and cried and laughed and looked at the sun and again.
somebody ran through the room and they said,